Hello friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Virtual Teacher. I'm Pawan. Today I'm going to show you how to install Windows 11 on Oracle VirtualBox Manager application when your PC doesn't have the minimum requirements to install and run this Windows 11 on Oracle VirtualBox Manager. So let's get started our video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. If you like this video, please hit on like button. Okay guys, first of all you need to have a 8 GB pen drive, and also you need to backup that pen drive because we are going to format that pen drive, and also you need to download Rufus application. I have already put the download link of this application into description of this video. You can download it from there, and then you need to run that application, then it will automatically detect your pen drive. Now click on select option and select your ISO file. Now go to image option and select extend Windows 11 installation, no TPM, no secure boot option. Now in here you need to select MBR partition, and also you need to click on start and press OK. Let's see continue our video after completing of this process. Okay guys, now I have successfully created a bootable pen drive for install Windows 11 on our PC. So I'm going to use this pen drive to boot our Windows 11 on Oracle VirtualBox. So we need to go to the location where we have already set our Windows 11 original ISO file. We need to copy this one into another location. So I'm going to copy this one into this new folder. So you can see it's already in this folder because we are going to modify this ISO file. So you need to definitely copy this copy your original Windows 11 ISO file into another location. As our next step, you need to install this Power ISO application on your PC. You can download and install this application from the given link in the description of this video. Then you need to right click on your original ISO file and go to open with option, then select Power ISO. Now you need to select all of these files and click on delete of your keyboard. Then you can delete these all files. Now you can see still your image shows as a bootable one. Now you need to go to this add option. Now you need to go to your my computer and you need to find your pen drive which we have already created with as a bootable pen drive. Then click on Ctrl plus A button on your keyboard, then you can select all of these files like this, Ctrl key plus A, then click on add. Now you can see we have added all files into this location. Now we need to go to this file option and go to save as option. Now we can came to this location. Now I need to change this rename. Now click on save. Let's see continue our video completing of this process. Okay guys, we have successfully created the bootable image file. Here is the new image file which we are going to install on Oracle VirtualBox Manager. Let's see, open that application. Okay, I have already opened that one. No. Go to new option and enter a name for install your Windows 11. Just follow me. Okay, I need to change my rename. Select the RAM size for your Windows 11 and click on next. Click on create. Go to VDI, you can choose pixel size. So dynamic allocation option, I'm going to this dynamic allocation option, and you can change your hard disk size for your virtual box from this box, and click on create. Now you need to go to this setting option and just follow me. And click on this CD icon, then click live CD DVD option, go to choose this file option. Now you need to select the file which we already created. My file was located at desktop, and new folder file, this is the file which we have created, and click on open. Now click OK, then press start. Now close that message and click any key on your keyboard, then wait until your Windows 11 will be loaded to this Oracle VirtualBox Manager. Click on next, click on install now, click on I don't have product key. Select Windows 11 Pro, click on next, click on this box and click on next. Go to custom install option, click on new apply, click OK. Again click on next. Then we need to wait until patiently finishing of this process, but I am not going to give all these things, because if I shows these all steps, this video is going so far. So I am going to pause this video and continue with next step. Okay guys, just finish these steps. Okay friends, as you can see on the screen, we have successfully installed Windows 11 on VirtualBox on unsupported PC. So you can see everything in here is working fine and perfectly, but my VirtualBox is too slow because of I don't have much better PC. That's the reason for that. So this is a video of installing Windows 11 on unsupported PC on a VirtualBox. So thank you all for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit on like button and also support my channel from subscribing it. Thank you again.